Yes, I do. I think I feel more European than German, actually.
I feel part of Europe. I feel it's really accessible.
I feel European, I mean, as soon as I start travel or I live abroad with Erasmus, I understand that I'm not just Italian.
And the fact that we are considered part of the European Union and we have the right to live in any country there. But on the other hand, I don't feel European because I feel like we're mostly ruled by Britain and the devolution in Northern Ireland.
But I feel more French than European because I'm born in France and my culture is probably more French.
No, I don't feel European in the slightest. Literally, we're not in Euro. We're not part of the European, like Europe as a whole. So we're kind of on our own. We're in Stirling and like European life is just so much different to our own.
We are like a small island and kind of detached. It's kind of difficult to feel that kind of connection that perhaps like a Spanish person or a German person would.
Well, we're all so very close neighbours.
No.
I mean, why?
Why not?
British.
Different cultures.
The chance to get to know more other cultures without being stopped by borders.
I think it is a good thing to help one another because if all the countries are strong within Europe, then everyone is strong together. If there are countries that are weak, they will pull down the other countries. So it is important that we have unity.
Culture, I think, is older, more established.
You know, we all are quite privileged in Europe, so we can change things.
Freedom of movement.
The only thing is history, really.
The promotion of democracy and human rights, which I think the European Union do through mechanisms like the Council of Europe, European Court of Human Rights, and different kind of legislation that, you know, sees all European citizens as equal.
It's not that you are really involved on the process of choosing the people that are in the parliament.
To be honest, I feel more European. I'd want to live on the mainland.
If it's possible to build a more equal, more fair, more democratic Europe, that would make me feel more European.
Yeah, I think with everyone joining, you know, European Union, Europe's became smaller.
Create an awareness of the rights we have and how we can maybe be more European citizens.
A more multicultural society, because Belfast hasn't got one.
Yeah, maybe one economy, one cultural thinking instead of arguing about.
Probably learning a language.
I think this kind of project, like European Voluntary Service, it's helpful to have more relation between countries in Europe.
Are we change the politician people?
Not really. I wouldn't think. I'm a pensioner now, so I don't really travel a lot now.
Go abroad or get new skills. It's really affected by the choices that the European Union is making about youth and work.
Because of the segregation that's still here between Protestants and Catholics, it's still that has to be worked upon.
I'm volunteering in another country. I could volunteer as well in Germany, but I'm doing it in another country in Europe, so yes, it affects me quite a lot.
Not really, because I feel like we're more ruled by Northern Ireland and the British Assembly, but I suppose in some aspects it does, because the fact that it gives us the right to live in their country and we have our European medical card, so in some ways not.
Very interested in the culture and history in Europe, but maybe not politicised enough about it.
Yes, absolutely, especially for the people like me who came from the southern European countries, where nowadays the economical and social situation is pretty bad.
Probably not. No, I'm a father of a young family, and at the moment in my stage of life, I look very much to my family. So the wider European context, not so much.
Mm-hmm. Northern Ireland has benefited greatly from P3 funding and different bodies like that. Like, you look at the side of buses in Belfast and they're all funded by P3 funding.
and equal.
Responsibility, I think.
Diverse.
Community.
Irresponsible.
Friendship.
Opportunity.
A mess.
Unfortunately, godless.
Multiculturalism gone wrong.
Happy place.
Cultured.
Togetherness.